They can't wait to explore. Now, that doesn't that look like now a beach hut? That yeah, that sure. Old dog house.
Up it goes, look.
They'll always want to be the highest that they possibly yeah. can be, and that's why we give them so many different levels here.
Look, this is really. It's up there, look.
A sense of adventure, isn't it? Oh, she's on!
Oh, look.
They're checking it all out.
This is so good, though. Cause
they're so bouncy when they're that age.
Mm. Well, these are adults, I think. They're called pygmy goats because that's as big as they get.
Well.
And when they have babies, the babies are about this size.
It's a good tire placement, mate.
That's good. Listen, I think we should leave
them
to play.
Yeah. I'm delighted. Absolutely delighted. Well done.
This is fun, he's probably saying.
I love shortbread.
So do I. Well, we're going to do a bit of a different shortbread today. Lavender shortbread.
Oh,
that's new.
Well, it's lavender seeds.
It's strong, isn't it?
It's strong.
I've had lavender lemon cake. I know I have. Yeah, it was one of those muffins you let me have.
Mm.
It had lavender flavour in it, and it was lemon.
Yeah.
Whatever.
And then we've got some butter. That's it. Scoop it in.
Ready, steady, cook.
Sugar in. Vanilla sugar.
I love vanilla sugar.
I know. I always use vanilla sugar in the shortbread, and it's so easy to make. You just put in a vanilla pod. You leave it, and it infuses with the vanilla. You can make lavender sugar as well. So if you put some lavender or some sugar, you get lavender flavoured sugar.
Oh,
just rescue the vanilla pod. Yeah. And then it's time for the lavender. I wouldn't put any more than a teaspoon in. If it's too much, we can put less.
A spoonful of sugar.
Exactly. That's what baking is, frying it and tweaking it. So just mix it all together, and then it should come together to make a dough. You can do this in a food mixer, but I think it's more fun in a bowl.
Yeah, and you get to use your hands.
Exactly. We'll put some lemon zest in, just to give it a bit of a lemon kick.
I love lemon.
Test it and see if it's coming together. If I show you the first one, look. So what we need to do is make sure that it doesn't stick. Put a bit of flour in like that, in there. Shake it into the nooks and crannies.
Okay.
So if you want to grab a little bit, it's going to press it into the mould. Just make sure you've got roughly the right amount. And if it's too full, then it looks all bad. And then we just need to give it a good tap. And it comes out.
Barmy.
And there we have the little bird.
Look at that.
You see the little bits of lavender as well. The key is to keep flowering, otherwise it will stick. That's it. Put a bit of ginger in it, a bit of lime. I like lime.
She's learned tricks to the trade, hasn't she?
Mm.
With cooking.
Oh,
this is somebody you can really learn. Somebody like this could be a really good teacher to learn to do cooking.
Great.